Face masks with interesting designs have become a way to express oneself amid the pandemic. That's the case for a batch of 6,000 face masks designed by a student at National Taipei University of Technology. The masks, which feature elements inspired by this university's crest, have been donated to frontline staff at borough offices as well as a local hospital to thank them for their hard work during the pandemic. Formosa News reporter Stephanie Yang met up with the student designer to find out more about the project.
Showcasing his mask design is Jun-han of Taipei Tech. To express his gratitude to frontline workers amid the pandemic, he's drawn up a design that now features on 6,000 face masks given to Taipei Municipal Wanfang Hospital and several boroughs in Taipei.
I hope to give back to society by donating these masks to communities nearby and the hospital.
Lu says his design was inspired by Taipei Tech's university crest. The colors draw from the blue and green of the crest, arranging them into gradients and patterns suggestive of explosions, boundlessness, and the cosmos. The design also features a tortoise, symbolizing imagination and creativity.
The design is mainly based on the school logo, which is blue and green. I represented it in gradient colors. The school logo has an elliptical shape, so I added elliptical elements on the masks. For example, I used lines to form an ellipse and extended the ellipse to make the shape of an explosion to increase the richness of the pattern. I also added tortoises because there are many tortoises at Taipei Tech. I hope to convey a message of ecological wealth and creativity.
The creative mask came about from a design contest organized by Taipei Tech's Academic Affairs Office. The winning design was printed on 6,000 masks. Half of them were given out to boroughs near the university, while the other half was donated to Wanfang Hospital.
We wanted students to get creative and do something that can be helpful to society. Because of the epidemic, we adapted the contest to be on mask designs. The masks were given to local boroughs and a hospital. We wanted to do our bit for epidemic prevention.
Since the COVID outbreak in mid-May, teachers and students at the university have coordinated efforts with local borough wardens to keep the community safe. Now, through the masks, the university hopes to express gratitude to those working in the front lines against COVID and encourage everyone to stand together against the disease. Formosa News, Stephanie Yang, Chen Shenhan in Taipei.